Achievement unlocked, For Whom the Bell Tolls. That's a good song, actually.
Omid?
Clementine.
Oh, well, there's a walker in the house. Oh, hey, Clementine.
You made it back!
Told you I yep. would, didn't I?
Did you find my parents?
No, we didn't.
No, we didn't. Sorry, sweet pea. I looked for them, but no.
Clementine, what happened here?
One of those things got inside. It tried to get upstairs. I stopped it.
Upstairs? Omid!
You did good, kiddo. Real good.
Where's Molly?
She didn't make it, Clem. I'm sorry.
I liked her.
Hey, what do you say we go check on Omid?
Nod. All right. Let's go see if Omid's dead.
Krista? Everything okay?
Omid!
Oh, is he actually dead? Rip Omid. Should have jumped better. Is he dead?
Hold on. Is he dead? Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Oh, hi, Omid.
Hey. Back already?
We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some.
Gulp.
Where's Ben?
He
died.
Didn't make it.
What happened?
Dumb son of a bitch nearly got us all killed. Lee stepped up and did what he had to. That's what happened.
Oh, Kenny.
Thanks a lot.
You did the right thing. Trust me. She'll understand.
Man, I hope so.
I'm gonna go start work on the boat.
Okay.
With a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Sorry about Bree.
About what happened to Bree.
Don't beat yourself up over it. There was nothing you could have done. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
Mm-hmm.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me, to my people.
No.
We're well supplied, well hidden. And a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you. I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it?
I'm gonna tell him I'm gonna think about it. But no.
You're coming at me with a lot here, Vernon. I need to think it over.
Of course. Take your time. But I want you to think about some things. Chose to let that boy die back in Crawford. I gotta wonder about the morality of the kind of man who would do something like that. I got to wonder what kind of parent you'd be.
Yeah, well, that kid pretty much just screwed us over the whole time he's been in our group. So, screw you, Vernon.
working on the boat.
I know.
Correct.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
I don't know.
I don't know. We'll figure it out. We always do. Sam, honey, what's wrong?
What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said you did what you had to?
He didn't want me to save him. It's true.
You have to believe me. I tried to save him, but Ben didn't want me to.
What do you mean?
What Ben did was very brave. He knew we were running out of time, and that saving him might put everyone else in danger. So he told me to leave him behind so the rest of us could get away. I know that's difficult to understand.
I understand.
You do?
Yeah, he thought about other people before he thought about himself. My mom always told me that's what makes a good person.
Well, she was right.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
There may not be time.
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm so sorry.
Oh, man. Radio. I'm gonna sleep.
Clementine?
Oh, Clementine.
Clementine?
Hold on, where'd she go now? And the walkie-talkie's gone. So, she must have taken that with her somewhere, wherever she went. Where's everybody? Did they all hop on the boat and leave without me? Achievement unlocked, the morning after.
Clementine? Clementine!
Her hat! Go pick it up. The radio's out there. Oh yeah, there it is. Go grab it. Where'd Clementine go, though? Oh, shit. Oh, that made me jump so bad. Oh, my God. Oh, that made me jump so bad. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, God. Oh, there's blood on the hat now. Oh, no. We got bit.
No.
What? Oh no!
Lee.
Oh no!
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe. Lee, where's Clementine?
Let's show him.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Vernon took her then.
What blood is that?
It's mine.
Mm.
Oh my God!
No way! No, no fucking way!
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
I need help to find... Yeah, let's all go.
We may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What are we waiting for?
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
You've always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? Bitten or not, I'm with you to the end. You can count on me.
Okay, guys. Let's go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
What about the boat? We just gonna leave it unguarded?
If someone was gonna take it, they'd have done it already. Besides, what choice do we have?
That's true. Are there no locks in this world anymore? We could just put a padlock on it and be done. Anyway, achievement unlocked, penultimate. And this is Vernon's group's hideout. Give me Clementine. Okay. And... it's empty. Where'd they go?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Hmm. Oh, God. There's just hordes and hordes of walkers out there. I bet you it is the walkers that were following the train we were on. Because Vernon asked us if we came in through the railroad. And the bunch of walkers were following the train. So, I bet you that's what happened. Close the door. Clementine!
Son of a bitch!
No, Lee.
That's not Vernon.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Oh, to be continued. Episode 5, no time left. Wow. Oh, and it doesn't even give us a preview of next episode. Alright, did you kill the boy in the attic? Yep, majority there. 66% of players rational and honest with Vernon. In the minority for bringing... Oh, and the minority for leaving her at the house. I see. And the minority for killing Ben. Wow. And the majority for showing the group the bite. Wow. Okay. Click to continue. Came with you. Wow, the biggest group is with Ben. And the second biggest is... everyone except Kenny. Wow, I didn't even know that was an option to get rid of Kenny. Who came with you? Well, I guess that's to come. look for Clementine, right? So Kenny would have stayed to look for the boat. Why would you choose just Ben? And then there's go it alone. But you're bitten. Why would you go alone? Interesting combinations here. Anyway. Credits. Around every corner. Episode 4. Man, these episodes just get more and more intense, don't they? The cutoff point for this episode, that cliffhanger, just is insane. Just in the middle of the conversation, and just to be continued. So Clementine's been taken, not by Vernon. Who knows where Vernon's group went? Hopefully we'll get an answer to that next episode too. Drink of water. Much needed drink of water there. But yeah, it's a crazy, crazy episode. Crawford, we find out about Crawford, and then we find out Crawford's been taken over by walkers because of that pregnant lady that stabbed the doctor. We've never found out Molly's story with Crawford there and why she hated that doctor. But, I feel like it's my fault she died because I shot her in the shoulder. But if she'd quit jerking around while I'm trying to shoot. Anyway, yeah, that's going to do it for this episode of The Walking Dead. Next episode will start episode 5. It's always so confusing to say that. But, yeah, thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.